Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
The verdict of the Black Buck shooting case has come as a shocker for the entire Khan clan, well-wishers and fans. And Salman's alleged lady love Yulia Vantur too was waiting with bated breath for the bail plea. But then yesterday brought another shocker when the court postponed the bail hearing by another day, and with this Salman Khan would have to spend at least one more day inside the jail. Now this news became a bit too much for the Romanian beauty to handle and she completely broke down. In an inconsolable state, she decided to fly to Jodhpur and started to make her travel arrangements. Salman's sisters Arpita and Alvira are already in Jodhpur along with his trusted bodyguard Shera. That's not all. Salman's brothers Arbaz and Sohail too may fly down soon to look into the legal matters. And by joining them in this hour of need, Yulia has clearly proven her loyalty towards Salman. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.